Hello, good day, welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning how to download subtitle using VLC Media Player for Android. This is an updated tutorial. So first of all, let me launch the video with VLC Media Player for Android. So after launching the video, in order to load the subtitle, there's an icon in the lower left hand corner. So you press this icon, it's going to bring out two dialogues. You press the icon, it will bring out two dialogues, audio and subtitle. You expand the subtitle dialog and then you press download subtitle. So first thing first, you need to set up the download manager for subtitle. First of all, you press the world icon. You press this and then you select the language you want, English or any other language you want to download the subtitle, you select and then you press done. So after this, if the video is a known file, you will see the subtitle will appear here, then you can download. So let's use an example using a series. If you want to download subtitle for a series, you press the search icon, you press this, and then let's make an example. The series is Money Heist or any series you are watching. You type it in, you select the season, you enter. For example, let's say we are in season 5. Let's say we are checking out episode 3. You do this and you can see that a lot of subtitle files have appeared. So you download the one that is more related to the video. So we have the one for 1080p, 1080p and 720. So in here, I'll download the 720p. So you could see that the subtitle is downloading. And immediately the subtitle is done downloading, it will be connected to the video directly. That means it will be shown to the video directly. The slowness is due to my internet connectivity. So hope with this you've learned how to download subtitles using VLC Media Player for Android. Please like, share, subscribe to About Device for more tech related tutorials. Also comment below for any issue faced. Thank you.